the biggest festival in Vietnam and making music. Both are both important on 10th holiday. And now I'm going to tell you a story about Bùi Linh and Bùi Linh. Once upon a time, when the second king was fight appear to the throne, he organized a competition for his 21 sons, stating whoever can create the badges under the king's eyes would be chosen as heir. Why other friends search for the most expensive and the most delicious dish? The 18 sons around you could not abide to cry and instruct this. One night, he dreamed of a deity who told him, "There's nothing bigger than the earth and the sky, and the rice is the most precious of all. And now, use glutinous rice to make protein. A green cake in the shape of a square, to represent this earth, and then use glutinous rice to make benzai, a wide dome-shaped cake representing the sky. When he was very hungry and started preparing." The two cakes described by a deity. When Ong Liu presented his father with the cake, the king was very impressed by the taste and the meaning of the taste and the meaning that the cake represented. Then he declared that Ong Liu would be the new king. And mentioned a square cake made out of rice would ever seem become the traditional dish of Vietnamese noodle India. Thank you for listening.